Last weekend, I went to the Goodwood Festival of Speed with my Uncle Stu, my Cousin George, and my cousin-in-law. Cousin-in-law? Is that a thing? Cousin-in-law? Anyway, my cousin Lucy's husband, Craig. Goodwood is a massive car show which attracts over 100,000 people a year, and it's at Goodwood House in Chichester in the south of England. What you're about to see is what we got up to at Goodwood condensed down into about 11 and a half minutes. Good start, I just missed my train. Got an hour to wait until the next one, so I've got a red berry yogurt frappuccino. About 11 o'clock on day one, I'm about to hand my phone in to some charging lockers because it's going to die, and then we're going to turn in because we've got a busy day tomorrow. Hey guys, it's 8:30 in the morning, we're here outside of Goodwood, just about to go in for the first day. So we've just stopped for a snack of chips. Feel like there's going to be a lot of chips eaten this weekend. So this is the first of many. morning. It's Saturday, really sunny again, and I am quite burnt, so taking the sensible option of actually putting some sun cream on for once. So we've just left the campsite to go and get some food at a pub and have a look at this view from the pub. This is the final day at Goodwood, so we're going to try and cram as much as we can into about 6 hours, so we've got a lot to do. Thank you. That's what we got up to at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like down below and also subscribe to my channel, and I'll be starting a weekly vlog really soon.